Atenció, si us plau. L'activitat està a punt de començar. Els preguem que desconnectin el so dels telèfons mòbils. Està permès fer fotografies sense flash. Moltes gràcies i que gaudeixin de l'activitat. Atención, por favor. L'activitat està a punt d'empezar. Les rogamos que desconnecten el sonido de los teléfonos móviles. Está permitido realizar fotografías sin flash. Muchas gracias y que disfruten de la actividad.
For I left all my blue days behind. I learned how to care, for it's love, really love, all my mind. I'm the world's most happy creature, tell me what can worry be. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby screams about me. Mr. Cupid was our teacher, he's the reason we agree. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby screams about me. Pastor, get your book out, ready in your hand. Keep a steady lookout, and you can understand. We're an A1 combination, we're the perfect he and she. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby's crazy about me.
We agree. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby. Thank you so very much. It's lovely to be here in very warm Barcelona. Feels like New Orleans here. Hot and humid. Sometimes it rains, but it doesn't really help. We're doing a collection of tunes for you all tonight. Some of the ones were recorded by Louis Armstrong in tribute to a fantastic piano player by the name of Mr. Fats Thomas Waller, and also some songs by the one and only Miss Dinah Washington. Yeah. Dinah, she was my hero. I know some folks may have a little difficulty with my English, my New Orleans English. But Dinah Washington was my hero because she was the first female black band leader in the 1950s. So that was a really big deal. And also, she was married and divorced 8 times by the time she was 39 years old. That's impressive. But she also died when she was 39 years old. I think it had something to do with the 8 marriages. So this song we're gonna do for you right now was one that Fats Waller wrote and Dinah recording, and it's called Keeping It Out of Mischief Now. Don't even go to a movie show if you're not by my side. I stay at home with my radio, but I'm satisfied. All my flirting days are gone. On the level from now on. Keeping out of mischief now. Really, I'm in love and how. I'm through playing with fire. Oh, it's you whom I desire. All the world can plainly see. You're the only one for me. I have to let me in advance. They can break up our romance.
keep an eye of mischief now. Either I'm in love and high, I'm through playing with fire. Oh, it's you whom I desire. All the world can plainly see you're the only one for me. I have to bear in advance, they can break up our romance. Living up to every vibe, I'm keeping out of mission
now. When Fats Waller wrote this song, the United States was just coming out of the Depression. People didn't have a lot of money. It's kind of like now. And he wrote this song because he figured that women were doing really hard work all throughout the war. And when the men went off to fight, when they came back home, the women were still working really hard. And women were like, I don't want to go out with a man who doesn't make good money. And at that time, food was rationed, didn't have a lot of food. So if you dated a man who worked for a dairy and sold butter and milk and eggs, you got a good man and food. Yeah, two for one. And Fats wrote this song. It's called Big Butter and Egg Man.
Thank you.
cigarettes. When and now, see, I get so tired from working all day. I want somebody who wants me to play. All those pretty clothes, they never were mine. But if my dream comes true, the sun's gonna shine. See, I want a butter and egg man. Not a so big butter and egg.
So talented. Yeah. Yeah. The pandemic kept us apart for 3 years. So it's really fantastic to be back here again and to be collaborating with my lovely friend Donnie. Yeah. Yeah. Fats Waller wrote lots of fun songs, but he also wrote songs that spoke about the time that the United States was in and when he was alive and existing and trying to make a living. And the United States was a difficult place for black people in general. It was very difficult for black musicians because they received a certain amount of glory and fame from playing music, but they still couldn't go into main entrances of the concert halls that they played in. They couldn't eat in the restaurant in the concert halls that they played in. They couldn't stay in the hotels where they were making music and that were full because they were performing there. And so Fats Waller wrote a fantastic tune, and we're gonna do it for you now. It's called Black and Blue.
Cold, empty bed, spring's heart is lead, pain in my head, I feel like on dead. What did I do to be so black and blue? No joy for me, no company. Even the mouse, he ran from my house. See, all my life through, I've been so black and blue. I'm white inside, but that don't help my case, because I know I can't hide what's on my face. I'm so forlorn, my life is torn. My heart is worn, tell me why was I born? When all my life through, I've been so black and blue. Thank you.
Now, by far the most famous Fats Waller song ever written. We're gonna do it for you right now. Ain't Misbehaving. I'm saving all my love for you. All of it. All by myself. See, I got no one to walk with, but I'm happy on that shelf. Ain't misbehaving. I'm saving my love for you. No, no, I don't stay out late, cause I don't care to go. I'm home at around 8, just me and the radio. Ain't misbehaving. See, I'm saving my love for you. I'm like Jack Horner in his corner. I don't go nowhere.
What do I care? You know your kisses, ooh, they're worth waiting for.
Believe me, I know for certain the man that I love, and I'm through with all that flirting. It's him I'm thinking of. Saving my love for you. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf.
And misbehaving,
I'm saving my love for you.
I don't stay out late, cause I don't care to go. I'm home at around 8. Me and that radio ain't misbehaving.
In the 1930s, even in the year 2020, when folks needed to make a little bit money, they had what we call rent parties. You make a little bit of food, you buy a little bit of liquor, some alcohol, you get a small band to come to your house, and people pay money to come into your house and eat and dance and drink, have a good time. And then you can pay your rent, pay your bills. Well, Fats Waller wrote a song about that called The Joiner's Jumpin'. And we're gonna do that one for you right now. Yep. They have a new expression way down the hallway that tells you when a party is 10 times more the game. To say the joiner's jumping leaves not a single doubt
that everything is in full swing when you hear somebody shout.
This joiner's jumping, it's really jumping.
Come in, cats, and get your hats. I mean, this joiner's jumping.
The piano's thumping, the dancers are bumping.
This is what is more than hard. In fact, the joiner's jumping.
Grab your pig feet, beer, and gin. There's plenty in the kitchen. Who's that just walking in? Just look at how he's switching. Don't mind the hour when I'm in power, cause we're all bums when the wagon comes.
I mean, this joiner's jumping.
Thank you.
This joint is jumping, it's really jumping.
Every Moses on his toes,
I mean this joint is jumping. No time for talking, let's start to walking.
This is body's more than hot, in fact the joint is jumping.
Grab your big feet, beer and gin, there's plenty in the kitchen. Who's that fella walking in? Just look at how he's switching. Don't mind the hour when I'm in power, 'cause we're all bums when the wagon comes. I mean it's short as jumping.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
One more. I knew she was out by the giggles over there. Is she out again?
No.
Okay. I can tell when there's giggles. Fats Waller wrote this song, and that we're going to do for you right now, and it's a lovely tune called My Very Good Friend, the Milkman. My very good friend, the milkman, says I've been losing too much sleep. He doesn't like the hours I keep, and he suggests that you should marry me. Well, my very good friend, the postman, said it would make his burden less if we both shared the same address, and he suggests that you should marry me. blueprints, all of the latest real estate news.
Oh, and every day he sends me blueprints
of cottages with country views.
My very good friends, my neighbors say,
they've been watching little things I do. They can see
I love you,
and they suggest that there's a very friendly fellow who prints
all of the latest real estate news.
Oh, and every day
he sends me blueprints
of cottages with country views.
My very good friends,
my neighbors say, they've been watching little things I do, and they can see of you, so I suggest that you should marry me.
I told the guys I wanted to do one of Dinah's dramatic songs. I wanted to do something dramatic. Yeah. Yeah, I like, look at me, you can see, I like drama. And this is a really great tune. It was written by Noel Coward, and it's a song called Mad About the Boy.
The sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On a silver screen,
you melts my foolish heart in every single scene. I'm quite aware of it, that here and there are traces of a care about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool girl. Diversity of misery and joy. I'm feeling quite insane and young again,
and all because I'm mad about the
ever cloy. This I diversity of misery and joy. I'm so insane and yet so young again, and all because thank you. Whew. See, that was just the right level of dramatic. When she hears that, she thinks the set is over.
Not yet.
After 7 years, she's learned to hear what it...
Nine?
Okay. Gonna do a lovely tune by Fats Waller called When Somebody Thinks You're Wonderful. Thinks you're wonderful, what a difference in your day. Seems as though your troubles disappear just like a feather in your way. When somebody thinks you're wonderful, tells you with a smile so sweet, seems as though the stones you step upon, well, they're just a meadow neath your feet.
And how you greet the morning and gaily swing along, all at night your heart will grow weary,
but it will still sing a song. When somebody thinks that you're wonderful, love is mighty close to you. Well, it's just another thing more wonderful, making all your dreams come true. Somebody thinks you're wonderful, what a difference in your day. Seems as though your troubles disappear just like a feather in your way. When somebody thinks you're wonderful, they tell you with a smile so sweet,
seems as though the stones you step upon, they're just a meadow beneath your feet.
And how you breathe the morning and gaily swing along. Oh, and you may go weary, but your heart still sings a song. When somebody thinks you're wonderful, mighty close to you. Just another thing we're wonderful, making all your dreams come true.
Thank you. Telling you because you're gonna know it when you hear it.
I miss the Saturday dance, heard they crowded the floor,
and I couldn't bear it without you.
I don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club.
As a door, and then everybody asked me about you.
I don't get around much anymore. Well, my darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. Oh, but nevertheless, why would you stir up old memories?
I've been invited on dates.
Life is also lonesome without you.
I don't get around much anymore. I miss a Saturday dance. Heard they crowded the floor,
and I couldn't bear it without you.
I don't get around much anymore. I thought I'd visit the club. Don't get around much anymore.
Well, my darling, I guess my mind's more at ease.
Oh, but nevertheless,
why stir up old memories?
I've been invited on dates.
I'm not a gone but what for?
My life is also different with
I don't get around much anymore.
No, I don't.
Thank you.
the floor.
And I couldn't bear it without
you.
I don't get around much anymore.
But I'd visit the club. Oh, I got as far as the door.
And everybody asked me about you. I don't get around much anymore.
Well, my darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. Oh, but nevertheless, why
stir up old memories? I've been invited on dates. Might have gone, but we're far.
Life is oh so different without you.
I don't get around much anymore.
Life is different without
you.
I don't get around much anymore.
No, I don't.
Thank you so much.
Senyores, senyores, nens i nenes, estem molt contents d'estar aquí amb vosaltres, però se'ns acaba el temps. Sisplau, volia demanar un aplaudiment ben fort per aquest noi que toca la bateria. És Xavi Hinojosa. Trompeta, Oriol Vallès. Clarinet, Pau Casares. Contrabaix, Albert Martínez. Piano, Marc Martín. Jo sóc Dani Alonso. I aquesta nit hem tingut la sort de tenir aquí amb nosaltres la cantant més gran de Nova Orleans. Ojo, demà ho podeu explicar als amics. Un aplaudiment ben fort per Trisha Butter.
A taxi, baby, you'll be right around 8:30. Oh, baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when this band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey, make two shakes and have a ball. Dance out of my shoes while the band plays the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Dogtown Strutters Bar. Well, I'll be there to get you in a taxi, baby. You'll be ready around 8:30. Oh, baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when this band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey, make two shakes and have a ball. Dance out of my shoes while the band plays the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Dogtown Strutters Bar.
Thank you.
taxi, baby. You'll be right around half past. Oh, baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when this band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey? Make two shakes and have a ball. Dance out of my shoes while a band plays the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the downtown Strutters Ball, I will be there to get you in a taxi. You'll be ready around half past eight. Oh, baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when this band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey? Make two shakes and have a ball. I'll dance out of my shoes while the band plays the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Doctor Strutters Bar, I will be there to get you in a taxi. You'll be ready around half past eight. But baby, don't be late. I wanna be there when his band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey? Make two shakes and have a ball. Dance out of my shoes while the band plays the Jelly Roll up blues. Tomorrow night at the Doctor Strutters Bar.
Thank you so very much. We can do one more. We can do one more before they kick us out, because we're already 13 minutes over schedule. That's okay. I've been kicked out of plenty places. One more is all right. Yeah, one more is okay. I am so sweaty. But my mom always told me, she said, ladies don't sweat, we glisten. I sweat. Like a guy who works fixing the roads, I sweat. That's okay, it's good for you. Cleans out the toxins.
Jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honeysuckle rose, all the flowers droop and sigh when you pass them by. I know the reason why. Your confection, goodness knows. Honeysuckle rose. You see, I don't buy sugar. You just have to touch my cup. You're my sugar. So sweet when you stir it up. On the avenue, people look at you, and I know just why they do. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. Honeysuckle rose.
Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows, honeysuckle rose. All the flowers droop inside when you pass them by. I know the reason why. Your confection, goodness knows, honeysuckle rose. You see, I don't buy sugar. You just have to touch my cup. You are my sugar. So sweet when you stir it up on the avenue. People look at you and I know just what they do. You're much sweeter, goodness knows, honeysuckle rose.